Alright. Get going, huh? We're gonna do this small... with the delivery ordered. No destinations. No jobs. We're gonna head down to Santa Cruz. We're not picking up no loads right now. We're just picking up. We're going to go get the... We're going to pick up the new truck. Woo! I had a lot of trouble with that current playthrough. Gonna head right to Santa Cruz. Get our truck. And just gonna fly through these guys. 7 high, 7 inch. That's what we're on. Oh, 6 low. Back on 7 high. San Francisco, we don't need to stop. Got the dough on this one. Got the Fast and the Furious going right here. Let's check the map. Red light. God. Okay. Yeah, apparently, I know my name. Yeah, I'm in the red light. Yeah, let's... Yeah. Ran the red light. Big whoop. Big whoop. But not... Never drive... Never run a red light in real time. Don't get in the way. Need to get us some. Got the gas. 99. Okay. I can pick up and go. Like. Can't fly down the road anymore. got all these cars in the way. If I ever go back to the ocean. Grab my rod. Grab me some fish. Not the fish, but some, what's it called? The bait. Fucking Santa Cruz.
10-7. Keep them rolling.
We got the truck now. Let's take a look at it. Ooh. 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 Nice. So I guess that's how you do it. You set it to your garage, and wherever your headquarters is, wherever you started, set to your garage and everything. That's pretty cool. Guess it has the same horn. Could do some driving around. Let's take this thing out for a spin. Yeah. He picks up and goes.
How's the weather looking over here?
He picks up and goes. All right. Nice, I think that's it. Save it. Hit yes. Exit the game. Alright guys. We got a brand new truck and let's go down the road, huh? Gonna become a crew now. Man, this truck gets... Man, this truck, goes up. Man, this truck, gets up and goes. And this truck gets up and goes. Man, this thing gets up and goes big time.
as it was when Peggy disappeared.
I look at Eric and Tina's relationship and I see that Tina is a mess and doesn't have her life in order, and Eric is a mess and doesn't have his life in order. So to me, it's just two messes making an even bigger mess.
I think that neither Eric nor Tina is really in a good place to even know if they can build a solid foundation for a long-term relationship at this point.
Indeed, this foundation is anything but solid. Eric's new business bites the dust after just a year, and so do his finances.
The Porsche payment, the insurance, and the house payment. He went months without paying any of those, and he lost the house. And then they moved into a condo.
And with pressures mounting, Eric and Tina's new condo is far from the happy home they'd hoped for.
They had a sort of dysfunctional relationship. They fight, make out, fight, and eventually she filed a police report, and he got put on probation because of that.
Eric slapped with a restraining order, but he soon violates it.
Stuff now.
Thank you. mechanical part. Good. It's not
one.
Double.
Any hand out there got a 10-13?
Thank goodness. It's not one. Stupid ass. Wrong item. Wrong way. I can't believe this actually happened this way. Darn it. Oh well. Oh man. Oh, I'm a new truck. Sell it quick, right now. What is the problem? Come here. Come here. You need to be quiet. Right. You can't be up here with me, girl.
The dog of the Ryan.
Some weather looking up ahead.
I'm not going to wait around for this. I'll just advance time to get... think. Well, not think. It sounded cool, so. See you later. Let's save this for a second. Save. Yep. Drag. Thought about this crap long ago. Thing picks up and goes. A couple more power than the other truck did. Maybe it'll be a little bit more faster than that truck was.
How's the flow looking for us up ahead?
I definitely am gonna have to be careful on this. This trap can reach 100 miles an hour. Crazy there. I mean, this truck's like it's on steroids or something. Okay, yeah, cool.
Thank you.
of that was a problem. That's strange. Did I pick the wrong area? Let's see. Oh my, oh my. My, oh my.
got a traffic report up ahead.
Alright guys, let's try this again. Take engines to Energini to San Francisco for $6,998. Let's restart this right here.
Looks like a Bambi crossing. Better watch for him.
make an emergency call. We need to.
just gonna keep on driving down the road.
Stack them 8s, Dan. I'm 10-7.
Ahead.
guys, let's check which rule I need to be on. Okay.
Hey, any hand out there got a 1013?
Keep the driving on. Let's go down the road. I believe this is where I need to turn. Save this for a minute. Yep.
Thank you.
destination is right there. Let's go back to Los Angeles. Accept the job.
How's the weather looking up ahead?
Head down. So now we're taking mechanical parts to the power plant in Los Angeles. So let's save it right here. Save.
And